Hi, my name is Richard Andrews and I'm the Managing Director of Inspiration Office. On behalf of the whole Inspiration Office team, I'd like to say a big thank you to Michelle and her Think Ahead team for including us in this initiative. We are truly honoured to have been part of this and to have partnered with you. At Inspiration Office, we are passionate about education. We are passionate about creating active learning spaces in schools and tertiary education institutions throughout South Africa. I was truly honoured to have been asked to judge this competition, although if I'm truly honest, picking the winner was a much tougher task than I thought it would be. It was fantastic to see how these children just got so engaged and so involved with the process and what they needed to do. It was quite eye-opening to me that often the one part of this whole thing we forget in active learning is the children, and it was great to see the ideas that they had, and certainly a takeaway of this for me is that we need to involve the children more in what we do going forward. Many of the ideas that we at Inspiration Office roll out in schools and try to encourage in these learning institutions often are difficult for people to adopt. But for the learners who submitted their videos, these things all seem to come as second nature. Quite incredible when you consider that the majority of the children who took part were only grade 4. So the entry that won, and indeed the one that came second and the one that came third, were truly incredible. The process that the children followed in showing that they'd fully understood what the competition was, what the competition was calling for, the thought process that they went through in coming up with the room, with the way that the room was fitted out, in going and costing the room, was incredible. It was truly beyond the years of a grade 4, and the children should be commended. They really are a credit to their parents, to their schools, their teachers, and indeed to themselves. To the group that won, congratulations. You guys are truly superstars. You absolutely blew me away with your big picture thinking, with your out-of-the-box thinking, with the way you understood, grasped, and delivered exactly what this competition was calling for. You guys have done incredibly well, and I'd like to encourage you to continue to think big, to continue to push the boundaries, and to think outside of the box. I really look forward to seeing some of your ideas being implemented in your schools. In closing, I'd like to share a quote from Benjamin Franklin. Tell me and I forget. Teach me and I remember. Involve me and I learn. Thank you.